scatters when you play the beat, play the beat.
A brainiac effects.
Welcome to Brain Squeeze Reactions. Myself, Mike Ectobot, reacting to now, Nostalgia. That's what we're reacting to, D12 Fight Music. D12 Fight Music. I dropped the Eminem show. What's the reaction I did? Fuck! Soldier, and everyone was loving it. I mean, I know these songs, you know, I used to listen to these as a kid, but to dissect them, that Soldier one was fucking incredible. To actually hear the lyrics and understand what's being said blew my head off. So one that came up was D12 Fight Music. I thought, you know what, I need to show D12 some love. I obviously remember the Devil's Night album and D12 World was the second album. Of course I remember them. But I didn't dissect. I was a teenager. I didn't know what the fuck I was listening to. I haven't listened to this in fucking years. So this is going to be crazy. Come on a nostalgia trip. The way that it works on this channel, we do a complete playthrough, probably a couple of pauses because YouTube hates me and also excitement gets the better of me. Then we'll rewind and we'll dissect. Now it's D12. So with the lyrics we dissect... No, fuck that. They're going to be good. Of course they're going to be good. They're going to be what we remember. Plus, we've got Eminem on there as well. So this is going to be fun. I'm excited, man. I'm excited. And it goes nicely because I've been dealing with some fucking dumbassery. I had a dumbass in the comments and I'm going to pull you out and I don't give a fuck.
6 hours later.
Fuck off. Simple as that. YouTube hates me anyway. So I got nothing to lose. Woosah. I just got myself hyped up for fight music is literally what I'm doing. That person could fuck themselves. Woo! Oh fuck. Oh fuck. This one had a music video. Fucking hell. I'm remembering this on the box. Music TV that you control. There was a music video that was like The Warriors. I'm certain it was, man. Fuck, this is gonna be amazing.
Whenever you hear some shit and you can't refuse it, it's just some shit for these kids to trash their rules with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit. The type of shit
yes.
That you don't have to ask who produced it. You just know that's the new shit. The type of shit that causes mass confusion and drastic.
The difference is I'm going to get the chance to dissect the lyrics, man. You know, I don't know what he said there. I know some of the bars in there, but it's different when you're listening, man. It's different. I can't wait to rewind.
I come to every club with intention to do harm. With a prosthetic arm and smelling like Boone's Farm. Hiding under tables as soon as I hear alarms. Paranoid deep that it's still from his own mom. Canavic corn, artist with a bomb. Strapped to my stomach screaming. A lust that love to drink. Drunk driving a tank. Rolling over a bank. Cops see me in bank. It's drastic. I'm past my limit of coke. I think I'm up my high by slitting your throat. Put your baby carriage into the street. Till it's mixed meat. Your mid's been beat. The minute I step on your street. This is fight music.
You know why my hands are so numb?
No.
My grandmother sucked my dick and I didn't come. Smack this whore for talking crap. So what if she's handicapped?
Do you know why my hands are so numb? My grandma sucked my dick and I didn't come. And I just heard him say the word handicap. Fucking hell, bizarre, man. I miss you, brother. I miss you, man.
Suck my dick and I didn't come.
Oh.
Smack this whore for talking crap. So what if she's handicapped?
What?
The bitch said bizarre couldn't rap. I fucking hate you. Take your drawers down and rape me. Oh, Dr. Dre videotaped you. Satan got me on
hell
the song.
Yeah.
Eating a hot dog, reading the Holy Quran while I'm on the john. Tired of wearing a yellow thong. Take it back, Cisco. You know where it belongs. I here's a gun. I put it in your palm. I go over there and blow off Julio's arms. Fuck the love song.
This kind of music, use it and you get had to do shit. Whenever you hear some shit and you can't refuse it, it's just some shit for these kids to trash their roots with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit.
I just rewound like fucking 15, 20 years. I don't even know. I don't know how old this is. I don't. I hope everyone's on a nostalgia trip with this one, man. I'm glad I hyped up at the beginning with that fucking hate comment that's in there, because I'm fucking hyped and pumped in one fucking sentence. I'm humped. I was going to say humped.
The trash they roof with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit. The type of shit that you don't have to ask who produced it. You just know that's the new shit. The type of shit that causes mass confusion. The drastic movement of people acting stupid.
Oh, proof.
Swing on, I'm King Kong. Guns blow you to kingdom. Come,
gun, funk, 16 of 16's, one.
Do you know, I know, pausing and all that, man, I know. I'm just saying, I'm listening again to the bars. It was the same with the Soldier one. I can hear that when he's saying, blow you to kingdom, come. I never heard that. Never heard that when I'd listened to this as a kid. Not in a million years. I would be mouthing these words just waiting for the Eminem bit to come up. You know, sometimes skipping it along.
Snub in my paws, shove it in your drawers. How you running out this fucking club in your drawers? We loving the brawls, it's nothing to applaud. But fuck it, it's all
nothing
good. The hood is up in the sword.
It's fight music. I'm a nigga that loves scuffles and won't hesitate to sock you again with swollen knuckles. I'm like that. Catch a nigga like bear traps, blow his head back right in front of the precinct. I slap your freak, bump your wrong speak. If you step on my feet, you get drowned in your own drink. I suffocated my shrink just for talking. Came back and fucked up his pallbearers and made him drop his car. It's fight music. These beats, I'm swinging and stinging them. See all these niggas when I step in the club,
man.
I'm bringing them. And any nigga looking too hard, we writing your king in them. Malice greening them and gasoline in them with premium. Light a cigarette, flick it at him, I spit it at him. Hold up a picture of his family. And kick it at him.
This way, this
way. Right when your wife's looking. Fuck fight music, bitch. This is losing your life.
Body cap to the rage of today's youth and bodily. Crush the glass with my bare hands and swallow it. And spit it back in the faces of you racists and hypocrites who think the same shit but don't say shit. You Liberace's, Versace's, and you Nazis. Watch me cause you figured you got me in this hot seat. You motherfuckers wanna judge me cause you're not me. You'll never stop me. I'm top speed and you pop me. I came to save these new generations. For parents who failed to raise me, they lazy. To grow to praise me, I'm making them go crazy. That's how I got this whole nation to embrace me. And you fugazi, if you think I'ma admit wrong. I cripple any hypocritic critic I'm sick on. And this song is for any kid who gets picked on. A sick song to retaliate to a nip. This kind of music, use it and you get head to do shit. Whenever you hear some shit and you can't refuse it.
You know, this whole song, this whole song echoes what I said at the beginning, just so you know. I'm not here to be liked. I'm here to be loved.
It's just some shit for these kids to trash their roots with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit. The type of shit that you don't have to ask who produced it. You just know that's the new shit. The type of shit that causes mass confusion. The drastic movement of people acting stupid is fight music.
Ah, man, I remember this, man. I remember this being that track where, I don't know, you'd just be walking and just wanting to fuck people up. It's the same with some of the Tupac tracks, like First the Bomb. That one, when that comes on, for some reason, it puts me in a very fucking weird place. Same with this, man. It just puts you into that weird place, but I'm rewinding, like, years and years and years. You know what? I'm thankful for that comment from a hater fucking getting it all wrong. I really am, because this song now makes a lot of sense in Eminem's verse. It does. I don't give a fuck, man. There's plenty of other reactors. Go fucking watch them. The real ones will stay, and that's all that's important to me. Now we get to dissect. Now we get to dissect and hear some of the bars, man. I'm going to be hearing stuff in a song that's like part of my fucking growing up. And now I'm going to actually hear the fucking bars. To me, that's crazy. It might not be to you, but for me, that's fucking, excuse me, insane. This riff. Ba-dum, ba-dum, ba-dum. Simple, but just that. Gotta lose yourself vibe, man.
This kind of music, use it and you get in to do shit. When
he's saying, this kind of music, use it and you get in to do shit.
You hear some shit,
hear some shit and you can't refuse it.
Just
some shit for these kids to trash their rooms with.
Just refuse whenever they ask to do
just
shit.
Refuse and ask
like
to do shit.
That you don't have to ask who produced it, you just know.
That's fine.
That's the new shit. The type
you
of
just
shit
know. The drastic movement of people acting stupid. You know what's crazy? That this picture here, I know, is in the booklet for D12 Devil's Night. That's mad, innit? That's mad that I know that. I used to read those fucking CD booklets like no man's business, man. I used to love looking at all the pictures. There's one where I remember Eminem being blindfolded. Is that on the D12 World? Where he's blindfolded. I'm certain he is, like about to get shot. Ah, weird shit popping into your head, man, from memories.
I come to every club with intention to do harm. With a prosthetic arm and smelling like Boone Farm.
I come to every club with attention to do harm, with a prosthetic arm and smelling like Broom Farm.
Hiding in the tables as soon as I hear
a
alarm.
Paranoid deep to
the steel from his own mind. Canavicon, artist with a bomb. Strapped to my stomach, scream.
Ah, buzz.
Canavicon, artist with a bomb. Strapped to my stomach, scream.
Ah, eyes with a bomb strapped to my stomach, scream, let's get it on!
A lust that loves to drink,
drunk driving a tank, rolling over a bank, come see me in faint.
I'm past my limit of coke, I think I'm up my high by slitting your throat.
It's drastic, I think I'm past my limit of coke, I think I'm up my high by slitting your throat.
See me in faint, it's drastic, I'm past my limit of coke, I think I'm up my high by slitting your throat. Put some baby carriage into the street, till it's next meet you.
Push your baby carriage into the street till it's mince meat.
Oh,
you know why my hands are so numb?
This.
My grandmother sucked my dick and I didn't come. Smack this whore for talking crap. So what if she's handicapped?
Smack this whore for talking crap. So what if she's handicapped? What?
The bitch said bizarre couldn't rap. I fucking hate you. Take your drawers down and rape me.
That's uncalled for.
Couldn't rap. I fucking hate you. Take your drawers down and rape me. What Dr. Dre videotaped you. Satan got me on this song. Eating the hot dog, reading the Holy Quran while I'm on a jar.
Was he saying, God has got him on this song, eating a hot dog while I'm on the John reading the Holy Quran. I've got that kind of the backwards, but.
He got me on this song.
Got me on this song.
Eating a hot dog, reading the Holy Quran while I'm on the John.
I'm on the John.
Tired of wearing a yellow thong. Take it back, Cisco. You know where it belongs.
Give me wellies.
I put it in your palm.
It's a gun.
I go over there and blow up Julia's arms. Fuck the love songs.
This kind of music.
He's saying, go up there and blow off Julia's arms. Fuck the love songs?
Use it and you something like that. To do shit whenever you hear some shit and you can't refuse it. It's just some shit for these kids to trash their roots with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit.
Yes.
The type of shit that you don't have to ask who produced it. You just know that's the new shit. The type of shit that causes mass confusion. The drastic movement of people acting stupid.
Who you gonna swing on? King Kong. That King Kong. Guns blow you to Kingdom. Come.
Come. Show you machine gun.
Show you machine gun.
16,
fuck 16. M16. We pump. Pump. Oh, that's fucking proof, Buzz. This.
You gon' swing on, I'm King Kong. Guns blow you to kingdom. Come, show you machine gun funk. 16, M16's one.
Snub it my paws. Shove it in your drawers.
How you out this fucking club in your drawers?
How you gonna run up in this club with your drawers?
Loving the brawls, there's nothing to applaud.
Loving the brawls, I'm loving the brawls. There's nothing to applaud. Fuck, this is
fucking club in your drawers. Loving the brawls, there's nothing to applaud.
Fuck it, it's all good.
The hood is up in the song.
I'm a nigga that loves scuffles and won't hesitate to sock you again with swollen knuckles.
I won't hesitate to sock you again with swollen knuckles.
I'm like that. Catch a nigga like bear traps, blow his head back right in front of the precinct.
He's saying I'd catch him like bear traps and blow their head back right in front of the precinct. You know, D12, man, come on. Fuck. It's still bars, man. I mean, they're intense. We're rewinding a bit here. I mean, I wouldn't want all this now. I wouldn't want this now. And this is the bit where I think Game gets it wrong. And I keep saying about Game, but he just gets it wrong. He's trying to do that too much of that stuff and his hyped up versions. No, man, just do what you're good at. Your gangster shit, man. Just throw that at it. Like, you couldn't release this now. You couldn't. There's no nostalgia for this, man. This isn't the now type of music. It's all about technical. Here, man, here is just for us to rewind and go back and relive a past. The same as all the Tupac brainiacs. The difference with Tupac, you could release this now and it would still bomb, but the fact of the matter is that you've got that to look back on. You've got that music to look back on, and they're classics because of the time that they were released in is what makes them classics, man.
That catch a nigga like bear traps, blow his head back right in front of the precinct.
You hear that?
I slap you free, bump your wrong speak. If you step on my feet, you get drowned in your own drink. I suffocated my shrink just for talking. Came back and fucked up his pallbearers and made him drop his coffin.
Ah, that bit there. I suffocated my shrink just for talking. Came back and fucked up his pallbearers and they dropped his coffin. I've never heard that. Ever in the history of Everland.
Right music, these bees, I'm swinging and stinging them. See all these niggas when I step in the club, I'm bringing them.
These bees, I'm swinging and stinging them. See them in the club, I'm
music,
doing something.
These bees, I'm swinging and stinging them. See all these niggas when I step in the club, I'm bringing them.
Any
nigga looking too hard,
you look too hard. I'm Rodney King in them.
And gasoline in them with premium.
And gasoline in them with premium. The Rodney King in them and what he said.
Any nigga looking too hard, we Rodney King in them. Malice green in them and gasoline in them with premium. Light a cigarette, flick it at him, spit it at him. Hold up a picture of his family and kick it at him.
I mean, that's dark.
Nigga looking too hard, we Rodney King in him. Malice green in him, and gasoline in him with premium. Light a cigarette, flick it at him, spit it at him. Hold up a picture of his family and kick it at him. Blast while you right hooking, right when your wife's looking.
Blast while you're right hooking, right while your wife's looking.
A picture of his family and kick it at him. Blast
that's
while
you
right looking. Right when your wife's looking. Fuck fight music, bitch. This is losing your life.
Don't fuck fight music. This is losing your life music.
Blast
Buzz.
While you right looking.
Blast
right your wife's looking. Fuck fight music, bitch. This is losing your life.
I recaptured the rage of today's youth and bottled it.
I recaptured today's youth and bottled it. Recaptured the rage of today's youth and bottled it.
Fuck fight music, bitch. This is losing your life.
I recaptured the rage of today's youth and bottled it. Crush the glass with my bare hands and swallow it.
Crush the glass with my bare hands and swallowed it. Fuck.
Day's youth and bottle it. Crush the glass with my bare hands and swallow it. And spit it back in the faces of you racists and hypocrites who think the same shit but don't say shit.
And spit it back in the faces of you racists and hypocrites who think the same shit but don't say shit.
Spit it back in the faces of you racists and hypocrites who think the same shit but don't say shit. You Liberace's, Versace's, and you Nazis. Watch me cause you thinking you got me in this hot seat.
You Liberace's, Versace's, and you Nazis. Watch me cause you thinking you got me in this hot seat. Yeah, fuck the technicality there.
Liberace's, Versace's, and you Nazis. Watch me cause you thinking you got me in this hot seat. You motherfuckers wanna judge me cause you're not me.
You wanna judge me cause you're not me.
I'm top speed and you pop me.
Fuck off.
The fuckers wanna judge me cause you're not me. You'll never stop me. I'm top speed and you pop me.
I'm top speed till you pop me. This is what I say to haters.
In the faces of you racists and hypocrites who think the same shit but don't say shit. You Liberace's, Versace's, and you Nazis. Watch me cause you figured you got me in this hot seat. You motherfuckers wanna judge me cause you're not me. You'll never stop me, I'm top speed and you pop me. I came to save these new generations of babies for parents who failed to raise them cause they're lazy.
I came to save these new generations of babies for parents who failed to raise them. I came to save these new generations of reactors.
Fuckers wanna judge me cause you're not me. You'll never stop me, I'm top speed and you pop me. I came to save these new generations of babies for parents who failed to raise them cause they're
parents
lazy.
Failed to raise them cause they're lazy.
Praise me, I'm making them go crazy.
Don't appraise me, I'm making them go crazy.
Parents who failed to raise them cause they're lazy. To grow to praise me, I'm making them go crazy.
Is he saying that they praise me? That makes them go crazy.
That's how I got this whole nation to embrace
That's
me.
How I got this whole
fugazi
nation to embrace
if you think I'ma admit wrong.
And you fugazi if you think I'ma admit wrong.
Cripple any hypocritic critic I'm sicked on.
I cripple any hypocritical critic I'm sicked on.
Fugazi if you think I'ma admit wrong. I cripple any hypocritic critic I'm sicked on. And this song is for any kid who gets picked on.
I'm sent
on. A sick song to retaliate to a nigga. This kind of
one more.
Crazy. That's how I got
that's
this whole nation to embrace me. And you fugazi if you think I'ma admit wrong.
And you fugazi if you think I'm gonna admit wrong.
I cripple any hypocritic critic I'm sick of.
I'll cripple any hypocritical critic that's sent on.
In this song, it's Freddie Song who gets picked on.
A sick song to retaliate. This kind of music, use it and you can add to Dawn. A sick song to retaliate to a nip. This kind of music, use it and you can add to do shit. Whenever you hear some shit and you can't refuse it, it's just some shit for these kids to trash their roots with. Just refuse whenever they ask to do shit. The type of shit that you don't have to ask who produced it, you just know. That's the new shit. The type of shit that causes mass confusion. The drastic movement of people acting stupid is fight music. That's nostalgia to hell, man. Loved every minute of that. D12 fight music, nothing more to be said about that. Listen, man, the effort I put into these, to go back even to listen to songs that I've known and loved, and to try and listen to bars that potentially I've never heard before, it's fucking madness, man. I think people could just do better. Instead of focusing so much on the hate or what I'm not doing, how about just focus on the fact that we're just listening to music and pulling apart bars and having a fucking a whale of a time? That's what we're doing here. I found a fucking lane. I found the lane that wasn't taken. And maybe that's what scares people. You've got other reactors. Good for you. Have other reactors. I love other reactors as well. I love people like Jacksepticeye. I think the dude's a legend. Dashy Games, man. Fuck, that dude's insane. I love that dude. I could watch him play Mario for fucking hours. Music reactors. No Life Shack, I love. Stevie Knight. There's a gent that always does basketball shots that I love. I love the Off the Rip, No Script. That dude, fucking insane. Don't tell me I don't fucking like reactors. I hate fake reactors. I can see the human behaviors of all their bullshittery, okay? I read through it, and it's fucking laughable that people are watching that and believing it. Good for them. They found the lane. But the difference is, when I die, okay, I die with a value that at least I was me. When they die, what's on their gravestone? Someone else's fucking name? Food for thought. Speaking of food, I'm fucking starving.